Hey, Becca1591 here, and today I'll teach you how to make this cute little Ponyo. Let's get started. With some tan clay, we're just gonna make a circle, and we are gonna insert an eye pin. We are gonna need red for the dress. This is optional, but I use wires to secure. Now for the rest of the dress. Make sure it's shorter than the underwear so it shows a little bit. Now we're just gonna blend everything together. Now for the face, I'll just make a smiling face, but you can use another design. Now with some pastels, I'm just gonna add some blush. I almost forgot, so remember to add the ears. And finally, we're just gonna finish the hair. And we're done. I hope you guys like it, and please like and subscribe if you haven't. Also, if you have any suggestions, just let me know and I'll make it happen. Bye!